get paid for politics until I was well into my 40s, and I think actually Parliament is a bit full of people who've taken the short route straight out of university and then straight into politics, and it's good to have young people in Parliament, but it's also good to people who've actually done, if I hesitate to call them real jobs, but I mean, they've actually got some business experience. I have experience in business and in the charity sector long before I was an MP, and I think that's a very positive thing, and you can do the two simultaneously. You can do the volunteering side of politics, which many of us have done before we became MP.
Special needs people. I'm Ben. phones read out of the Leveson inquiry into press standards. And a decision on the extradition of the radical Muslim cleric Abu Qatada will be set closer this afternoon. A panel of judges at the European Court of Human Rights will decide whether to refer his case to the court's grand chamber. That's 5:19, the World Cup Sports. Thanks, Rachel. Thank you for having me.
Chairman Peter Hood quit the club because he wouldn't have survived the upcoming EGM. Hood also told the